I had reached the church, but my greatest test still lay ahead. To assassinate the general without capture, or worse. As I climbed, I struggled to push doubt from my mind, to control my breathing, to remember all I had learned. One bullet can change the course of a war. Target at this range, it would require all my skill. I gambled that he would stop at the guard point. The general was dead, but my lack of focus had cost me dear. The Germans surged towards the church, intent on taking their revenge for their fallen leader. I had no choice but to stand and fight. Even from a distance, I saw the relief on Dante's face. He had been about to leave, fearing the worst. If I relied on it too much, my luck would fail me one day. As we sped away, little did we suspect that, days later, the Germans would launch a reprisal attack on Pazzano that would claim Dante's life and those of countless partisans and villagers. It was I who had made the kill, but it was they who paid the price for that officer's death. How had the Germans known it was us?